subscription class. Okay, in the previous class we have learned about Indian system. So number system we have two types. One is Indian system, another one is international system. So Indian system or Indian credit value chart, both of the same. So first one is periods, second one place. Periods, one period, thousand period, lakh period, crore period. So one period we have three phases. Ones, tens, hundreds. Thousands period we have two phases. Thousands, ten thousands. Lakhs period we have two phases. Lakhs, ten lakhs. Crores period we have two phases. Crores, ten crores. So next one, how to put the commas. So Indian system, ones period we have three phases. So from number given from right side, we leave three number. Then thousands period we have two places, so we leave two number. Then lakhs period we have two places, so we leave two number. Now from right side we leave three number, then two. Now what is this number? 54 crore 72 lakh 5729. This is the Indian system number name. So Indian system number name 54 crore 72 lakh 5729. Okay. So commas from right side, first we need three number, then two. Now international system or international trade value chart. Ones period, thousands period, millions period. So this one is periods, ones, thousands, millions. This one is places. So once period, we have three places. Ones, tens, hundreds. Thousands period, we have three places. Thousands, ten thousands, hundred thousands. Millions have three periods. Sorry, three places. Millions, 10 millions, 100 millions. Now fourth standard we discuss only ones and thousands. So ones, three places. Thousands, three places. So in the number given, from right side we leave three number. Because ones period we have three places. Next to thousands we have three places. Now how to read this number? 260,000. 163. Okay. Now international system. First one is period, then places. So ones period, thousands period. Ones period we have three places. Ones, tens, hundreds. Thousands period we have three places. Thousands, ten thousands, hundred thousands. Now this number 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2. First one one place, two. Next one tenth place. Then hundred space, thousand space, 10,000 space, 100,000 space. Okay, now number name. Now number name. Name of international system. So write this number. What is the period? Ones. Sorry, what is the place? Ones. Tens, hundreds, thousand, 10,000, TTH, 100,000, much, TH, sharp. Okay, ones means O, tens means T, hundreds means H, TH, 1,000, TTH, 10,000, H, TH, 100,000. Okay, now put the commas. So, ones period, we have three places. So, these three places, from right side, we need three number, then three number. How to read this number? 765. So this three number, thousand period. First three number, this three number, thousand period. So this three number, thousand period. This one, one period. So no need for this. So 765,000. 5,000. Next chapter, 432. So 765,432. Now one concept for note. So Indian system. So same one period, same one space, same space, 100 space, same thousands period. But in Indian system we have two places only, 1000 period. So 1000, 10,000. Next lakh period, lakh. Lakh means 100,000. So 100,000. So 100,000 is equal to 1 lakh. 100,000 is equal to 1 lakh. So in Indian system, 1 lakh. International system, 100,000. Both words are same, equal value. Okay. Now copy in your class work note. You make the box neatly, right, without the mistake. Okay, copy. Okay, now exercise 3.2. First one, rewrite the given numbers with comma, subtracting the periods according to the Indian place value system. So what is the first question? So Indian place value system. Indian place value. So from right side we leave 3 number, then 2, that is the commas. So write the commas. So 1415. So from right side we leave 3 number, then we put comma. Next one. So from right side we leave 3 number. 1, 2, 3. Next one. So from right side we leave 3 number. This one. From right side we leave 3 number. Then 2 number. Okay. By putting commas according to the international system. So this comma very important. You avoid the mistake. Okay. remember me?
We are leaving three numbers.
few numbers. So what is this? International system. Write the place value. Ones, tens, hundreds, thousand, 10,000 TTH. 100,000 H TTH. Okay. So this is thousands period, ones period. How to read this number? 435. Write the number name. 428,000. Remaining 835. Okay. Next one is some. So this one is three-digit system. Ones, tens, hundreds, thousand, 10,000, lakh. So 7 lakh, 16,275. So 7 lakh, 16,000. Okay, here Indian international system number names. Okay, copy in your class workload. Remaining the home. Now, fourth one, writing figures. Number name given to write the number. 8,53,327. So, this is Indian or international system. So, look at here lakh. Lakh means this is Indian system. So, this one, Indian system. Write the places. Ones, tens, hundreds, thousand, 10,000. Lakh. Okay. 8 lakh. So lakhs, right? 8. 53,000. So this is the thousands period. 53,000. 53,000. 327. 327. So Indian system is from right side we give 3 number, then 2 number. So 8 lakh. 53,327. Okay, this one 8 lakh. So this is also Indian system. Write the places. Ones, tens, hundred, thousand, 10,000, lakh. Okay, 8 lakhs. So 8 lakh. 3,000. So 1,000 period 3,000. So 10,000 plus 0. 0, 3. 3,000, 0, 3. 100 is not the, so 20. So 100 plus is not the right 0. 20 to 0. So from right side we leave 3 number then 2 number. 8 lakh, 3,000, 20. Okay. Now see one. 9 lakh. So Indian system. Ones, tens, hundreds, thousand, 10,000, lakh. 9 lakh. So 9 lakh. 1,000. So 1,000 is not the. So right? 0, 0. Here given only 19. So hundreds also not the. 0. 19. 1. 9. So Indian system is from right side we leave 3 number, then 2 number. 9 lakh 19. Okay, next one. 373,000. 373,000. So this one is international system. So write the places. Ones, tens, hundreds, thousand, 10,000.
Ones, tens, hundreds, thousand, 10,000.
Okay. Now digit. Place value. First one, 1. What is the place? Lakh. 1 lakh. Or take the number 1 lakh. Next one, 900. Or 900. Next one, 2. 2 tens. Or 20. Okay. Now see some. Okay, now sixth one, find the difference between the two place values of the underlying digits in the given numbers. So numbers given, first you find put the commas. So from right side we leave three number. So Indian system, this one, write the places 1, 10, 100, 1000, 10,000. Okay, now what are the digits? 1, 1, place value. So first one, 1. 1 means 1000 or number 1000. Next one, 1, 1 or 1. Here, find the difference. So difference. Difference means subtraction. So 1000 minus 1. So subtract 1. So before no numbers are there, so write 0. Subtraction 0 minus 1 is not possible. Borrow. So from here borrow it. So this one reduce means reduce 1. Write 0. Here 10. Then borrow means here 9. Here 10 coming. Again borrow means this one is 9. This one is 10. 10 minus 1, 9. 9 minus 0, 9. 9 minus 0, 9. So 0 minus 0, 0. So what is your answer? 999. Okay, next sum. Now find difference. So 60,000 minus 600. How do this calculation? 60,600 subtract and here 0, 0 as to borrow. You change into 9. This one change into 10. Again borrow means this one 9. Here 10. Again borrow this one change into 9. 10. Borrow means 9. 10. So take for here no need for borrow because 0, 0. So leave this one 10. 0 minus 0. 0. 0 minus 0, 0. 10 minus 6, 4. 9 minus 0, 9. 5 minus 0, 5. So here 0 minus 0, no need borrowing. So leave this one 0 minus 0, 0. 0 minus 0, 0. So 0 minus 6, not possible. So borrow. Here also we have 0. So borrow from 6. So reduce 1 by 5. Then we have 9. 10. 10 minus 6, 4. 9 minus 0, 9. 5 minus 0, 5. So your answer 59,400. Okay. So copying your classwork note, remaining some homework. So exercise 3.2, first, second, third, fourth, fifth, sixth section, remaining some homework doing your classwork note. Okay, copy this one. Thank you.